5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yo, it's your girl Victoria here live on MLE Media. You know we have to bring you the latest and the greatest. Today we're doing an exclusive interview with Big Bankroll. How you doing today?
How you doing today, Victoria? I'm Big Bankroll Joe, y'all. SOE shop open in the team. You already know what's up with me, man. We in the street. Man, we on my mixtape, Spinrilla, YouTube, man. Let's check us out, man. We dripping a whole lot of flat, swag, a whole lot of flavor, you know what I mean? Sauce God out here, man.
So, where you from, Big Bankroll?
I'm from Memphis, Tennessee, but I grew up in Baltimore, Maryland.
Okay, so in Memphis, we got Gotti, we got Dolph, we got Black Youngster, now we got Big Bankroll. So, who are some of your musical influences?
Moneybag, yo. Of course, me, my brother, Big Bankroll Joe. You know, shop open entertainment. You know, we just doing a lot of self-promoting and all that type of stuff like that. But like I said, Moneybag, yo, that's my favorite rapper. You know, one day I'm going to get that bag like he doing, you know, Bread Gang, BG.
So how would you classify your music? Are you more underground, more street, more pop?
Man, we just all around hip-hop, you know. Like I said, we dripping that swag and that flavor, you know what I'm saying? So, like, we bring the life out, you know, that nightlife, that party life, you know, that club type music, you know what I'm saying? Kicking a whole lot of people.
So everybody got to know, where did you get the name Big Bankroll from? Can I hit your pockets or something? Like, where you get it from?
Name Big Bankroll, you see the bankroll right there, man. Big Bankroll Joe, man. If I don't got a bankroll on my feet, man, you know what I'm saying? That's just how it is.
Okay, so why don't you go ahead, so for great music, you gotta have great producers. Why don't you go ahead and shout out your producers for your music?
Shop Open Entertainment, Alley Boy Swag, you know what I'm saying? We were Track Boy, you know what I mean? And Young Swag, shout out to Young Swag, you know what I'm saying? Cause he kicking the beats, you know, he doing his thing with the beats.
Alright, so before we leave today, why don't you go ahead and give everybody your Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, let us know if you got any upcoming shows. We just had a CD to drop, right?
Yeah, just had a CD to drop right here. Big Bankroll Joe and Big Bankroll featuring Big Bankroll, the one and only Big Bankroll, you know what I'm saying?
Congratulations to you on it. Why don't you give us all your contact information so we can follow you and find you on all social networks?
You can check me out on Instagram at SOE Shop Open. You know,
I already know that.
Well, tell you what, we'll get all that information posted for you to follow up. Again, thank you guys for watching MLE Media, Big Bankroll. Peace.
Peace.